Today is the day. Today, there is a co-host sitting next to Kelly Ripa. Unfortunately, it's not me. But you know what? I still believe that cowgirls are the right girls for any job. And here are my top 5 reasons why. When you hire a cowgirl, no matter how many times she gets dragged through the mud, she'll keep coming back for more. Even if she gets yanked around, cowgirls know when there is a job to do, you do it and you do it well. Number 2. Pulling an all-nighter is nothing new for a cowgirl. If assistance is needed, count them in, no matter what the task. Number 3. Cowgirls have perfected the, let's call it TV face. You know, the face you make when things aren't totally pleasant, but you just smile and TV face like your life depends on it. Number 4. Cowgirls are often willing to relocate. Mobility is no sweat. A little traffic on the way to the office? No big deal. And finally, number 5, the most obvious. Cowgirls can do anything, I mean anything, and look good doing it. Okay, here's a quick farm tip for all of my non-farm friends. This is called a calf puller, and it's a really gentle way to assist a mama cow if she's having trouble getting that baby out. And you typically only need to use one of these during the biggest blizzard of the year at 2 a.m.